Premium Rewards is a Visa signature card through Bank of America. This card has a $95 annual fee with no foreign transaction fee and is currently offering a sign-up bonus of 50,000 points after you spend $3,000 in 3 months. You'll earn 2x back on travel, dining, and grocery stores, and then 1x back on everything else. You will also get an annual $200 travel statement credit. $100 goes towards upgrades, baggage fees, and in-flight services and airline lounge fees. The other $100 goes towards airport security statement credits, towards TSA PreCheck, or global entry application fees. According to Bank of America's website, they said that the USA Today has rated this the best rewards credit card, which is obviously bullshit because these two cards exist, but I'm not going to sit here and judge or give hate. Even though Bank of America doesn't partner with any airlines that you can transfer these points to, you can earn bonuses on these points in the amount of 25%, 50%, and 75%, depending on how much money you have on deposit with them. Kanjarvich out.